Good afternoon. We've had drier air filtering into the forecast area ahead of schedule, and that has lowered our chances for rain. The storms are just not developing out there. You can see some isolated showers over close to Tallahassee, and a renegade evening storm is possible, but that drier air has lowered your chances for rain this afternoon to 20%. Afternoon highs approaching those mid-80s and upper 80s in some of the warmer cases, but with that drier air, that's going to make for a beautiful evening, mild around sunset, only that 20% chance for an isolated shower, and then getting drier, quieter, and more clear for the full moon tonight. It should be absolutely gorgeous. Tomorrow is gorgeous as well. Sunny skies, not a cloud in the sky, and afternoon highs topping out in the mid-80s. And that dry, warm weather continues through the work week with no big chances for rain until next weekend. I'm meteorologist Rebecca with your instant weather update.